Now we have two alleles njalo, they are expressed in the same way. Therefore, since ufake yodwa, because if ufake omabili azokunikeza intende, but still efanayo to me. But here we have two alleles which are differently expressed, hence why
heterozygous.
Since ufake omabili. Yes, alright. Bese siyayiclose into yethu sibe nenhlela nje bese siyabuya sizoba nento enjani enganje yenze ngefusion. Then master skip ifuna tabi means we're gonna say one. Oh, not one. It is two. Or singathi all tall. Or we can even say 100% tall. Right, so could be 100% tall. Now maybe ubuza la bese bakhiphela phenotype ratio. Phenotype ratio is not going to be there because we have only one phenotype. However, its genotypic ratio is over going to genotypic ratio so one to one because it bega ukuhluka kwani kwaba genotypes. Ngizwakala. Do you understand it? Uthini uPeter? How these girls make good friends and fear how they profit. Uthini uPeter?
These girls make good friends and fear how they profit.
Right on. Come and say to allele. Ama allele alternative forms of the same gene, which means vascular gene yodwa height. It is going to be expressed in endless two. It is going to be expressed using a capital letter. It is going to be expressed using a small letter, which means one characteristic it is expressed alternatively or oppositely. Yes, right. Vascular more black is vascular more bani more white. Yes, right. Vascular more black is vascular more bani more white. Vascular more tall is vascular more bani more short. But yet we are talking about one characteristic. He hides, but it is expressed in two ways, hence why ama alleles, they are alternative forms of the same gene. Yes, Agan?